Please, let's restrict ourselves to clap. You can clap as loudly as you want. Please do not hoot. An actor, producer, director, screenwriter, writer of Telugu cinemas, and founder of Janasena Party and Common Man Protection Force. Probably a person whom many, many, many of us follow everywhere, not just on social media. But guys, please. Well, I thank God that you don't have mics on both sides. But it is my honor and privilege to share with you that we all must be wondering that we all follow these celebrities, but these celebrities follow whom? And it is really important to share with you, and this special request has reached me from the person or from the organization whose he is a fan. And it is my honor and privilege to share with you that Konnidala Pavan Kalyanji has donated, guys, let me complete, has donated 1 crore rupees to Kendriya Sainik Board. And before I request him to share his thoughts on this important topic today, I request my technical team to kindly relay small film made on life and work of Konnidala Pavan Kalyan.
Having been born and raised in a lower middle class family, he devoted most of his adolescence to critically explore various political ideologies affecting the standard of living. Though a film actor by profession, his conscience was in a constant battle with the prevailing social inequalities. He perceived that a mere portrayal of social issues in movies was not contributing much for a social change. Consequently, he started Common Man Protection Force, an NGO, in 2007. He was also aware of the dire need for a change in political landscape, thus established Janasena Party in 2014. His step of establishing a party landed him in a pool of challenges, thanks to his decision to not chase immoral victories but to serve selflessly. He had a choice to make, to turn a blind eye or make an attempt to bring a change that he desired. He knew the journey would be on a rough terrain, with countless hardships and humiliations, posing a challenge to his ideals. Yet, he chose to walk. It's an honor to invite a common man who embarked on a journey that demands a brave heart. Welcome, Shri Pavan Kalyan.
Bharat Mata Ki.
Before I invite him to address the gathering today, I request Shri Rahul Karat to kindly felicitate and welcome Konnidala Pavan Kalyanji. Please do not hoot and whistle, my friends. It is my sincere request once again. A big round of applause for Konnidala Pavan Kalyanji as I request him to kindly address the gathering.
ఏంటండి వీడియో నచ్చిందా? అయితే ఓ లైక్ వేసుకోండి, లేదంటే ఓ కామెంట్ చేయండి. ఎప్పటికప్పుడు మా వీడియోస్ చూడాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.